could you be so cruel? I never would do that to you. You made me so angry. Watch out, I got my sights on you. Can't steady, I'm ready. Better hide, I'm coming for you. You crazy, vision's hazy. It's over now, tonight I take what's mine.
Yeah, about time I take what's mine.
This is Tdogg production.
Yo, let me tell you something, a little bit of story. You start yawning, I said illiterate, I'm boring. But all I am is a broke dude who can't take the higher places you live to go to. I'm sick, but I know that's a lousy excuse. Though I like to see you live through the shit that I've been through. Not long ago, your man would've
murdered you.
You and I act like we're soldiers in a war. That I gotta fight for my rights and bow down to the Queen of Sheeba on all fours. I put out my heart despite you turning out and burning on the floor. You told me from the start, in spite of the fact that you are turning the tables, that I could've, should've, I would've done more. And all the figures gonna tell that little boy made me combust from inside, straight from the core. I'm surprised you didn't have depression of the post-mortem. Well, I'm going coast to coast, spitting fire with the ghost of autumn. Though deep inside, you know it's me they're gonna run back to when he hit rock bottom. Cause we're playing the game of life with a deck from Texas Hold'em. So now's your chance to bluff or eternally fold him. It was me you're supposed to marry, so it don't really matter what you told him. But I love that little boy, so it's hell if you withhold him. Listen to this, Slim. It's on the second line, sound familiar.